Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on removing your last name on Facebook. This is a fun trick I just learned how to do. It's a little bit awkward, so make sure you follow it exactly. By default, you are not allowed to remove a last name, but some clever people figured out how to do it, so I'll show you how. You need two things to set this up. First is the Google Chrome web browser. And second is either a VPN or proxy based in Mumbai, India. I am using NordVPN for this tutorial. They have several Mumbai servers. I'll leave a link in the description with a special offer to Nord if you want to check it out. So first of all, I'm going to open up my VPN and connect to a server in Mumbai. Once that is connected, I will open up Google Chrome and go to facebook.com. Log into your account if you're not already logged in. On the Facebook homepage, tap on the menu button at the top right of the screen. Scroll down to the bottom until you see the language option and tap on that. In the search bar for changing language, type in Tamil and then select it from the list. Your Facebook language will now change to Tamil. And that is why we are doing this on Google Chrome, to be able to translate the page to make the rest of the steps easier. The Chrome translation should start immediately, but if it doesn't, tap on the three dots menu button at the top right of Chrome, and then tap on Translate. Now you want to go back into the menu of Facebook again, and this time scroll down to Settings and open that up. On this page, tap on where it shows your name. This is the name editing page, and you can now remove your last name. For some reason, this will only work when connected to a Mumbai IP and in the Tamil language. Once you've removed your last name, tap on Validation Change. Now enter your password to confirm the change. As you can see, my last name has been removed and all it shows is my first name. Now we just need to go back into the language options and switch back to English. And finally, we can disconnect from the VPN. Your Facebook profile will now only display your first name. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.